हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज जया शास्त्री फ्रॉम सेकंड सेमेस्टर एमएससी बायोटेक डिपार्टमेंट द ऑक्सफोर्ड कॉलेज ऑफ साइंस. टुडे ऑन दिस वर्ल्ड हेपेटाइटिस डे 28 जुलाई, ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ एवरीवन आई कॉल पीपल अक्रॉस द वर्ल्ड टू जॉइन हैंड, टेक एक्शन एंड स्प्रेड अवेयरनेस अगेंस्ट हेपेटाइटिस. वर्ल्ड वाइड मोर देन 290 मिलियन पीपल आर लिविंग अनअवेयर एंड अनडायग्नोस्ड विद हेपेटाइटिस वायरस, एंड विदाउट फाइंडिंग देम एंड लिंकिंग देम विद केयर, millions of people will suffer and life will be lost. Hepatitis is generally a viral infection which is caused by liver inflammation. It can be acute or chronic depending upon the viral infective strain, which is mainly of 5 type, which are hepatitis A virus, hepatitis B virus, hepatitis C virus, hepatitis D virus and hepatitis E virus. Today I will be talking about hepatitis E. Hepatitis E is a waterborne disease which is mainly caused through consumption of contaminated food or water. Its causative agent is hepatitis E virus. Rarely it can also be caused by transfusion of blood, consuming product from infected animals, or through pregnant women to its fetus. Hepatitis E outbreak generally occur in developing part of the world with poor sanitation. Hepatitis, if chronic, can lead to fibrosis, cirrhosis or liver cancer. So today, we all take a pledge to fight against this and take all the precautions necessary. Here are a list of preventive measures which you should take. First of all, maintain personal hygiene. Avoid using the infected person's item. Avoid sharing drug needle and razor. Have safe and protected intercourse. Avoid eating raw or undercooked fruits, vegetables or seafood. Thank you and stay safe.